Countries around the globe are facing a challenge. They must take action on climate change, and they need to reduce poverty and develop their economies. The world is at a crossroads, and the route nations take now will define everyone's future. How do countries navigate their way through the maze? They need guidance, data, and tools to help them make good decisions. This is what the World Bank's Country Climate and Development Reports, or CCDRs, are for. They identify the most effective, high-impact actions countries can take to reach climate and development goals together. Country Climate and Development Reports assess how people will be affected by climate change and how to build resilience in different sectors, from agriculture to industry. CCDRs provide data, including on current and projected emissions. They show economic modeling of different development solutions and shed light through cost-benefit analysis over time. CCDRs help identify policy and investment priorities and draw out and correct potential inconsistencies or feasibility issues. They reveal where climate action and development objectives align, showing, for example, that improving a country's public transport system reduces emissions, but also pollution, traffic congestion, and travel time. Importantly, the reports explore opportunities to attract finance and resources from the private sector and development organizations like the World Bank Group. CCDRs are public documents for all, comprehensive, country-specific roadmaps to a green, resilient, and inclusive future.